More time, free play. Now I'm actually putting pressure on the hammer. I'm pulling the hammer back, and I get to this point right here, and now we're dealing with the stacking pressure, and it's much more harder for me to pull the trigger or pull it back very slow. There's the break. Okay, we got it in a half cock position. You can see the hammer in the back there sticking up in half cock position. Ready? 1, 2, 3. How's that? How's that for a short pull? Very short. I'm going to do it one more time. Now we're going to rack the slide and listen for the resets. It's 1. That's 2. Ready to go.